Hello and welcome to RC's Railfanning Productions. It is May 23rd, 2021, and we are stationed at Wallbridge Road in Harbor Creek, Pennsylvania, with the approaching Q008, CSX Q008, with an SD40-2 leading the way. We're now at Lakeshore Railway Historical Society with the CSX westbound train.
Thank you.
have a CSX westbound train switching on to track 2, C721 local in the background.
Thank you.
We now have CSX C721 heading westbound at the OD yard in Erie, Pennsylvania. We have the train with a classic Jeep and a rebuild Jeep behind that with five cars. It would also switch out briefly at the end of the OD yard, which is inaccessible to cameras. Now let's watch as CSX C721 passes our cameras. It is now May 27th, 2021, and we are stationed in Fairview, Pennsylvania, at Middle Road, with CSX westbound Q367 approaching with a dash 9 liter and a YN-2’s 44CW trailer. We're now stationed at the diner in Lake City, Pennsylvania, with a westbound CSX manifest train with rail cars, literally, at the end of this train. You'll see what I mean. It is now Monday, May 31st, 2020, and we have an eastbound CSX intermodal train that leaves our Railway Historical Society.
of C721 departing Pittsburgh Avenue.
The OD yard in Erie, Pennsylvania, with a westbound CSX train. Symbol and power unknown.
We have a CSX westbound train at the diner in Lake City, Pennsylvania.